we did a bunch of stuff in spring training that was like game ready first day. I mean, you know, like spring training is laid back for the first week.
Yeah, everyone's getting.
But he's like, I want you guys to make mistakes now. Let's just keep making them. Let's do bunt defense with base runners that we haven't even, some of the guys haven't been on the field in how long.
I like that approach.
Yeah, just
make the mistakes now, learn from them,
mm-hmm.
instead of trying to be perfect.